Hi, I'm James Miller. I'm 11 years old, and this is what I used to look like.
And now I look like this.
I'm growing and cutting my hair to donate to kids and adults in need of medical wigs, and hopefully getting some of you to join me along the way. I've been growing my hair for 18 months, and the reason I've been doing that is so I can cut it and donate it for my bar mitzvah project. I was inspired to do this because I read it in a book called Stories for Boys Who Dare to Be Different by Ben Brooks. The person who they described was Christian McPhillamy. When he was 9, he saw a commercial on television about growing his hair out. People teased him and they offered him money to cut it, and he said no because he wanted to help people. The place that I'll be donating my hair is the North Carolina School of Arts because they have a medical wig making class. In that way, we're not just donating hair, we're helping people learn how to make medical wigs. The really cool thing is that you only need 3 inches of hair to donate. And as you can see, I have a lot more than 3 inches. I have a long time until my bar mitzvah, but I still have long hair, so let's go get it cut.
There you go. There's your ponytail.
All right, guys, we've got a year and a few months to grow my hair 3 inches in time for my bar mitzvah donation. Will you join me?